voters in New Jersey overwhelmingly supported legalizing marijuana on the ballot in November. Welcome back. I'm Christine Johnson.
And I'm Dick Brennan. Many New Jersey municipalities are banning dispensaries, pot farms, and manufacturing.
And some residents say, not in our backyard. CBS 2's Meg Baker has more.
It's legal, but where will you be able to buy marijuana? Many towns are saying, not here.
The reality is people are very not in my backyard with their mentality. Point Pleasant Beach voted 65% for recreational marijuana. Asking them if they wanted it in their backyard was not on the ballot.
Many shore towns, such as Point Pleasant Beach, banded together, not wanting the area to become a marijuana tourist attraction.
Our biggest issues as a tourist town are the over-imbibing of alcohol and marijuana. That's what causes the most strain on municipal resources.
The new law gives municipalities 180 days from February 22nd to draft ordinances banning marijuana business. They can then amend their local laws at any time if they decide to ease restrictions. But if a municipality permits cannabis distribution operations now, that action remains valid for 5 years. In Middlesex County, Old Bridge chose to opt out, but may consider a new zoning ordinance to allow sales later, since it's such a large township.
The message coming out of Trenton is not very clear. And obviously, we're concerned with close to schools, close to houses of worship, close to shopping centers. We don't want to create, you know, hangouts.
The much smaller village of Ridgewood in Bergen County is leaning towards a ban.
Did Ridgewood overwhelmingly vote for legal marijuana?
There was a 2-to-1 ratio in favor of legalization. Again, we've heard from individuals who said, please don't legalize this. We are, you know, a family community. We're a residential community.
Concerned about missing out on tax revenue?
I'm not going to put the town in a position where I need to balance a budget of a town this size on the legalization of marijuana.
The proposed municipal retail tax rate is only 2%. In Old Bridge, New Jersey, Meg Baker, CBS 2 News.
Where will you likely see sales of legal marijuana? Asbury Park, Jersey City, and Patterson have all opted in.